One fine winter's morning, me horn I did blow. To the green fields of Keady to hunt we did go. We gathered our dogs and circled around. Far none loves the sport better than the boys of Maytown. And as we arrived, they were all standing there. We set off for the fields, boys, in search of the hare. We didn't get far till someone gave a cheer. Over high hills and valleys, the wee puss could steer. As we drew o'er the hills, 'twas a beautiful sight. There was dogs black and yellow, there was dogs black and white. And we tried the black bank far to try her once more. Oh, it was our last look on the hills of Granemore. In the field of wee stubble, the wee hare did lie. And Rory and Chalmer, they did pass her by. And there as we stood at the top of the brae, oh, we heard the last words that the wee hare did say. No more o'er the green fields of Keady I'll run, nor trip through the fields to sport and to turn. Last night as I lay there content in the glen, oh, 'twas little my thoughts were of dogs and of men. No more o'er the green fields of Keady I'll run, and now that I'm dying, the sport is all done. Nor hear the long horn young toner did play, nor go home to my bed by the clear light of day. You may blame old McMahon for bringing Doyle here. He's been up to his capers this many's the year. On Saturday, Sunday, he never gives o'er, with a pack of strange dogs round the hills of Granemore.